Isaiah chapter for the 4-year-old farmer. What we have gathered from his common-law wife so far is that he left home on Saturday, stating that he was coming to Belmopan to visit his children. And she did not hear from him since until this morning, when she was notified that police found him with several stab wounds to the body near the bus shed in Silver Creek Village. So I know that our investigators are on the scene canvassing that area, but there is not much that we are going on as yet.